For the 8th year in a row, the RTX convention is happening in Austin, bringing with it tens of thousands of Rooster Teeth fans. Here to tell us all about it, we have Sean Hines and Chad James, producers for Rooster Teeth's Screw Attack channel. Thank you so much for coming in.
Yeah, thanks for having us on.
This is really exciting because, I mean, every year I feel like it just keeps getting bigger and bigger. So tell us more about RTX.
RTX is our convention that we put on every year to basically celebrate our community. In case you don't know what we do at Rooster Teeth, we make a lot of internet content, right? So, and more than that now, we're doing feature films, but
games, all that
games,
stuff.
Yeah. But so we do like video game let's plays, we do a lot of podcasts, we shows for internet culture, if you will. And so RTX started as a way to just kind of like celebrate getting our community together, getting a chance to, you know, get some FaceTime and thank these people for watching our stuff, because if, you know, they're not watching the stuff that we make, we don't have jobs.
Yeah, exactly. And this all started, you know, a while ago here in Austin. It's crazy how it's grown so much from just a few shows to now so many different channels and people participating, maybe some even big celebrities here coming up.
Yeah, we have a couple big appearances coming out. We have Troy Baker, who's a huge voice actor in the video game industry, and he's going to kind of be strutting his stuff around RTX all weekend. But we also have Animation Fest, which is an opportunity for us to bring some of the bigger brands that also work in the same industry in animation. Like Netflix is going to be out with a new show called Paradise PD. We're probably going to be able to see some of our friends like Flash Gets and Mashed and
Neebs Gaming,
you know, just people we work with on the internet.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of panels going on too at this convention. Yeah. Tell us what people can expect if they head out there next weekend.
So there's a little bit of everything. We're doing a lot of our podcasts live, which those are always crazy and fun. And then there's also panels where you can go to kind of learn about like how to, you know, make stuff on the internet or what it takes to do animation. And like I said, there's so much going on. We even have Animation Fest, this festival inside of RTX.
Yeah.
Where, you know, and we'll be doing, I think we're doing 3 Ruby panels this year. Ruby's like our big flagship animated show. And we'll also, we have a Animation Mega Fest panel where we will be talking a little bit about our next big animated show called Genlock. Which is, we announced, I still don't know how this happened, it's insane, but the main character is voiced by Michael B. Jordan. Alongside, we also have Dakota Fanning.
But this is crazy because I feel like so many people spend so much time on the internet, and now it's become this huge thing. You have fans from all over the world that are coming to this, right? Every year I meet people that say that they came from Australia or the UK and all over. So how great is it to be able to connect with the fans?
Oh, it's awesome.
Yeah, it's amazing to kind of see, you know, how many communities exist across the world that are all here in support of what it is that we do on a day-to-day. And, you know, having that chance for people who are passionate about what we create to come together and, you know, put names to faces and stuff like that, it's just an incredible, incredible opportunity.
Yeah, and I mean, it's such a weird feeling too, because like, you know, we do stuff, and I'm sure it's the same way for you, when somebody comes up to you and they're like, oh my God, you know, just like, I'm just like a person, dude. Like, I'm so happy
to
meet you.
We're just people. For everybody at home, that information is on your screen right now. You can go to rtxaustin.com for those tickets. Single day ones start at $50, and that's happening at the Convention Center and the Animation Fest at the JW Marriott. Thank you guys so much for coming in, and good luck.
Thank you for having us.
And don't get your autograph hand tire too much, or the selfie hand.
I was hoping you're gonna come back out again dressed as Ruby.
I did dress up as Ruby a few years ago, a lot of people, man, they were super into the cosplay.
That's right, we actually have a cosplay contest this year too, so hey, you might be able to, you know, be able to take the prize.
Regain the throne there.
All right.
We'll look into that. Thanks a lot, guys.
Yeah, thanks.
Next time.